Excuse us for a second. Can I see you for a second? Please.
There's John Candy to the rescue.
Yeah, but here you got a little bit of a dilemma there. Well, we got a crisis ourselves. Allow me to introduce myself. Gus Polinski. How are you? Polka King of the Midwest. The Kenosha Kickers. That's okay. I thought you might have recognized. Anyways, I had a few hits a few years ago. That's why, polka, 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 polka. No? In Twin Lakes polka, Tamavuji polka, a.k.a. Kiss Me polka, polka twist.
These are songs.
Yeah. Yeah, some fairly big hits for us, in the early 70s, Yeah, we sold about 623 copies of that.
In Chicago?
No, Sheboygan. Very big in Sheboygan, they loved it,
I'm sorry, did you say you could help me?
Anyway, I'm getting rambling here. Our flight was canceled, so we gotta drive, see the guy in the yellow jacket over there? By the budget time, he's gonna rent us a nice big van, and we're gonna drive to Milwaukee. Now, I heard you had some problems. You're getting to Chicago to see your kid or something?
My son, we left, and he's there.
Oh, jeez. If you have to get to Chicago, we'll gladly drive you. It's on the way to Milwaukee.
You'd give me a ride?
Sure we will. Why not? You gotta get home and see your kid.
A ride to Chicago?
Sure. It's Christmas time.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
You don't mind going with some
John Candy saved the day right there.